Okay, welcome to my first playthrough of Death Stranding. Well, not necessarily my first, but because I started streaming this, but I don't know, just really my attention was elsewhere. But right now I'm currently playing on the PlayStation 5, so I'm so glad for some reason I just wasn't feeling it. Not the game, it's just at the time. I don't know. Ooh, just the brightness. Say 50 is fine. Oh no, AR on. HDR off, that's how it looks. Nah, HDR on. We're gonna do it like that. That's fine. Resumed. Right, here we go. Okay, now I'm really excited. Because I'm actually giving this game the time. Kojima Productions. He has flourished.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Here it goes. It looks really good. Streaming at 4K. It looks so good.
To understand and know, play my tricks.
It would have been nice if this just came out on the PlayStation 5 only. It would have been nice. Will I get copyrighted? I don't know. Troy Baker.
Don't be so serious.
Tommy Earl Jenkins.
Don't be so serious.
Camille de Toro.
Don't be so serious.
The director of The Shape of Water. I believe that was the name of the movie. Yeah, an HDR, I don't know, things just look more alive. There you go, Newman. Playing on the hardest difficulty, so this is my first playthrough. Oh shit. Nothing on my face, just in case.
No. Ah, great. Fuck.
Oh no. Okay, so I grab this. Okay. And where's the other bag? Oh, this game. Whoa. It looks awesome. Where's the other bag? Did I connect to the online thing? Okay. Okay, so what? We just need a. Just need a look. Oh. Wow. Oh wait, I took these steps. What over here though? Oh yeah. Sam, Norman Reedus. The hairs on his arms are standing up. Yep. This scene also has me holding my breath. I don't know for why. But damn. Porter Bridge.
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level two, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls let up. My name is Fragile.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers. Want it? A crypt. to buy it a day keeps the time fall away. Wanna come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
Yeah, I thought Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left of us now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries, that's all.
This is Bridges Central Dispatch. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges. Receiver is standing by for drop.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long. Timefall fast forwards whatever it touches, but it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go. I'll see you around. Sam Porter Bridges.
Hey! Whoa! That was lovely. So far, the soundtrack is really fucking good. Wait, where'd they go? Where'd they go? I wanted to eat them. That's not.
Dust
Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Don't be so.
Wait, okay, so game tips. What is this? Log in to online. Right, if I step in the water, won't I get?
Don't be so serious.
Oh, wait.
Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious.
Okay, I am really enjoying. Oh, oh, go, go. Break. So. Now. Ugh. Me, I like picking up everything. Well, you know, only I believe it can go really tall, really high, because I've seen like clips. So, I'm just gonna grab this one, and then the next one, and then we're gonna go to the delivery. Then we're gonna deliver. Amen. Okay. We're gonna grab that one and then we're gonna deliver these. Oh, don't wanna run. Nothing. Yep. I saw that one. Well, about like 15 minutes late, I would say. Well, not late, but maybe a little behind schedule. I lost my footing. Okay. That one. I'm just gonna. Okay. Coaching.
Beginning scan. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Can I get on these? I don't have the riser, is that it? Can I put my cargo on here? I can put my cargo on here, right? Yo! I can't use these? Aw, this is unfair. Oh, I thought it was gonna be out. Here we go. We made it! Make delivery.
What took you so long? It's not like the legend to come in late.
Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. Luckily, our goods are in perfect condition. Well, you did keep us waiting, but everything else seems to be in perfect order, so great work. We'll be awaiting the next delivery.
I got an S! Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Lost cargo. I got my first S. It's pretty exciting. food. Okay. Game designed by Hideo Kojima.
Igor, Bridges Corpse Disposal. Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Takuma said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges Corpse Disposal? What happened?
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on. Come and take a look. He's got a date with the incinerator.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with BTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that Kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you with dooms.
He's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you? Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them.
My thing is, you know how they say babies can see souls?
You are plugging into the other
babies
side.
Can see dead people?
Freaks me out too.
I feel like that's why they come into play.
Roll out!
That's where they come into play. Interesting.
Different when I was a kid. America was a country. Anybody could go anywhere they damn well pleased. No need for couriers like yourself. We had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. Here you can see the Death Stranding culture full of hope. fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, the Timefall came and washed you away. Then those freaks from the beach showed up. The worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started holing up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal. Son of a bitch. Rainbow!
How much further to the incinerator? This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're up to cut to the BTs. Stalled.
Those assholes got us right where they want us. Get us out of here.
Sam, can you see anything?
No, nothing.
BB must be busted or something.
Oh shit. This is so cinematic. I love it. No, the BTs is gonna get to him. Nope.
Shit, they're here. I can't get you out!
The rain.
Thank you.
Take the baby, come on. Take the baby, go. No. Oh shit. The game has so much mystery. I love it.
Bridges falling down, my fair lady.
Oh, is this my cue? Wow. Alright, guys. Next time.